Aloha everyone. We are here today visiting Kahauiki Village, and it's a place where a bunch of private businessmen partnered with government to build a wonderful village for formerly homeless families. They currently house 30 families and hope to house over 153 families at this location. They are going to have a store, they have a laundromat, a preschool, daycare. And this is what I'm looking to help model after in Waianae for many of the people that live at the Boat Harbor who say they want to move out of that location, but they would like to have a safe place for their families to go. And this is a wonderful opportunity for us to use the current situation and really help families, not only in Waianae, but all over the island. So we're hoping to duplicate this model here and help so many people island-wide. And so if you want to help, please call my office or text me or Facebook me or message me, and we'll be glad to hook up with you.